Mediators are immune chemicals produced by your immune system, and they have different functions and they have different names, like interleukins, prostaglandins, leukotrienes, TNF-alpha, histamine, and each of those have very specific physiologic effects on the body, like water retention, smooth muscle contraction, pain, etc. So depending on which immune mediators you're releasing will determine the symptom that you are producing.